Recently, Eagle gambled too much. He lost a lot of money and owed a lot of gambling debts. Now he has become a hobo master. His pockets were empty, and he didn't even have money to buy lunch, so he wanted to ask Han to lend him some money.
Hey Han, I am currently broke. Can you lend me some money?
Eagle, do not worry. I will just pretend I didn't hear anything.
Come on, lend me some money, alright?
Money is not a problem. But I have to discuss such matters with my wife first.
What? You don't have a wife?
Yup. Money is not a problem. The problem is that I have no money, so no choice.
Don't be so stingy. Come on, how about if you give me $100, and I will tell you an expedient way to make $1,000 immediately.
If I give him $100, he could teach me a way to make $1,000 right away. This is a good deal. Haha. Okay, I'll give you $100. Tell me quickly, how can I make $1,000 right away?
You go and find 10 fools now, and ask them the same question I just asked you.